history in the classroom triggers a student reaction. Jason Kautz works hard to create a student-centered experience.
I believe that it is my job to make sure that I put the best course in front of them as possible and provide as much support as possible.
Student evaluations are consistently strong.
Dr. Kautz is a teacher that profoundly believes in bridging the gap between hard concepts and applicative thinking and putting it into the student's mind to a point where they can understand it, apply it, and test over it.
Strength in the classroom is just the beginning.
Jason's kind of an extraordinary guy. He's the coordinator of our freshman chemistry program, which means sort of putting all the lectures, all the labs, all the recitation sections together. The magnitude of what it is that he does here, it's a nice thing for the university to honor him in this way.
Okay, another way that we can think about it is...
On the national level, Dr. Kautz develops standardized exams as a member of the American Chemical Society Exam Institute. And he's working on a general chemistry ebook with the millennial generation in mind.
So that's really what we're trying to design, is a system where we can interface with the student in a way that that is exciting to them, that feels native to them.
Innovative strategies contribute to student success. Dr. Kautz offers virtual office hours featuring a live video feed and student participation. Supplemental videos help students prepare for a test.
He records an hour-long session of extra sample problems that we don't get to in class, and he posts them online before the test.
Teaching assistants benefit from a training program developed by Dr. Kautz that includes a new graduate course on teaching methods and a TA mentoring program.
He is able to help me work through not only day-to-day struggles, but he's also able to see the big picture, and he speaks from experience, and he's able always to offer advice that's authentic, that's personal, and that's sincere.
Dr. Kautz is rewarded whenever he sees a former student moving on to success in academics or a chosen career. And this Texan has found a home in Nebraska.
I think that our department is very much like a family, whether it is the faculty or the support staff, which are amazing, or just the students themselves that really bring the department alive. We really have a close sense of family, I think, and that's quite valuable to me.